morning, New York Traders. A little bit late with the New York edition here. We decided to go out to lunch. Market is dead. Terrible price action. We got stopped out of our cable at 70. I saw cable go all the way down on comments from the central bank guy down to 07. Now we're back mid-range. Smells a little bit risk-off, but we really have nothing cooking here. We're not going to chase equities lower here. A couple of setups worth watching. This Aussie yen, now a bunch of lows here at 81 the figure. We get an hourly close below 81 the figure, you can be core short Aussie yen. Just from a technical basis and sort of a risk-off basis. 80-60 is kind of the big elephant in the room point, and once we get through that, then there's really no support for a good 2-3%. So we're gonna wait to really get stuck into this till we start looking at 80-60 or 80-50. But if you want to do a little bit of a pre-short today, 81 the figure, as you can see, the last 5 days has kind of held this. So an hourly close below that is interesting. Otherwise, not much of a story to tell. Dollar's higher, marginally. Risk off, marginally. No great setups. Summer markets, World Cup markets, whatever you want to call them. We don't have a great grip on this, so rather than sell you a bill of goods, I'll just say keep the trading light and let's wait for some setups. I have in my head that tomorrow Polotz is speaking, Bank of Canada. This may create some action. So this is something that we're looking at, we're sort of forward looking towards. Otherwise, keeping it very light, and I suggest you do the same. Ciao.